Greetings to all. This is Wendell Malonzo, the Lion of the Tribe of Judah Society, and this is concerning, our daily dose of Yadom videos and, keeping up with Rasia Dinos's, Teferi's, daily studies. We do diligence to do our daily studies and keep up with the Ethiopian World Nets and Rastafari sabbatical teachings. And so, but lately it's become somewhat of a challenge, and so we feel it necessary to speak out on the matter and address YouTube according to this issue. And we're not blaming YouTube. I mean, YouTube may not even be aware of what's taking place, but nonetheless, it is necessary that we speak out on that which is troubling us. First off, we give thanks to YouTube. It's a great service. It's a wonderful service. We give thanks for providing it. We find much use for it, and we keep that it stays strong and continues on forward. But lately, well, it's been for a while, right? But most commonly and more frequently in these latter days, we seem to not be able to watch videos in full. And it goes not only for Rasia Dino Teferi's videos on Ethiopian World Net and Rastafari Sabbatical, but even other video clips or documentaries. We have a hard time viewing the whole films and the whole vids. And we ask all YouTubers if any out there are experiencing the same difficulties, and we ask YouTube to kind of do a maintenance check or whatever. And it's not to say that you're in direct control of this situation, but we just voice that don't speak, don't be heard. And so we as Rastafari, as Rastafari, we make our voices well heard. And basically the whole dilemma is that we click on 30-minute long videos and we only get a small portion. It's random. The video clip may be cut off at the 2-minute mark, it may be cut off at the 6-minute mark, but the thing is that now it's happening very frequently, and almost like it happens pretty much the last few days. It's been happening to every single video we click. And the time marker will actually indicate that the video is supposedly 3 minutes 15 seconds long. We'll do a back click and or refresh, and we'll try to get the video going once more. And the actual length of the videos are not in fact that which are being presented at the cutoff point of the videos that we at that time specifically are presently watching. And so we just want to know what's taking place, and it's taking too much of our time. And we shouldn't have to be troubled by these situations. So if anyone out there are having same difficulties or have any advice, and YouTube, if there's something that you can do, then by all means feel free to do so. We support the YouTube community and the freedom of speech, and so this is what I and I have just done. We exercised our freedom of speech, Jah willing, our voice be heard, and we don't have to be troubled by these inconveniences, So thank you to YouTube, thank you to YouTubers, the YouTube community, but most of all, thanks to the Almighty Igziab Hir Amlakachin. And thanks to all Rastafari, true and faithful, men, women, and children within the community.